Welcome to Buffer App in 90 seconds, and thank you for your likes and channel subscriptions. The core feature of Buffer App is queuing up status updates for Twitter and Facebook. I really like Twitter, but I prefer to check it only a few times a day. That means I need to spread my tweets out a bit, because when I send two or three all at once, or especially five or six, it really overwhelms some of my followers. The Buffer App queue lets me schedule up when I want my tweets to go out. This is great for time-shifting tweets from like early in the morning when I'm usually checking blogs to later in the day when my followers are most likely to be reading their tweet stream. It also lets me match up content for the time of day it's most likely to be read. I really love the add-ins that Buffer App has. There's a toolbar option that you can install through your browser for immediate or buffered tweeting of any web page, and then also a button in Twitter that brings back the old-style retweeting. So this lets you use the Twitter.com client, and instead of just hitting like the new style retweet, you can use Buffer.com's app in order to use old style retweets. These have a couple advantages. One is that they're more likely to be seen by somebody, and then the second is that when you retweet something this way, you can also add editorial comments if you want. So that's something that I really appreciate too. Buffer started with just Twitter, and now it also provides similar functionality for Facebook. Thank you for watching Buffer in 90 Seconds. Please be sure to check out the rest of my In 90 Seconds video.